Hi, in this tutorial I'm going to very quickly show you how to do calculations using unit conversions for our class. When you set up your calculations in the method that I'm going to show you, it allows me to provide feedback where I can see mistakes for how you did your calculations, or if you've set everything up properly but just ended up with the wrong number, I can very quickly see that you understand what you're trying to do and then point out why the error happened the way it did. What I'm going to do is show you up a system that uses fractions. Those tend to cause a lot of panic in people, but I assure you, I will show you visually how to do this, and I promise you can calculate them very easily if you can do basic multiplication and division with a simple calculator. So as a reminder, a unit conversion is something that is set up that's equal to another distance, the same distance, but in a different unit. One unit conversion that everybody pretty much knows is when we look at 1 foot, we know that it's equal to 12 inches. Okay, now when we set up our calculations, we can actually multiply whatever value we have by a unit conversion, because if we take 1 foot and we divide it by 12 inches, anything divided by itself, these are the same distances, it's equal to 1. So we're not actually changing the value of what we're looking at. We're going to look at an example today of 783 inches. And today we're going to try to calculate and convert that into feet. And we're going to do that by multiplying it by a unit conversion, specifically this unit conversion. So we multiply it by a fraction. Because we have inches, we're always going to put inches on the bottom. In this case, it's 12 inches. And then we're going to put the feet on top and 1 foot. Now we do this because when we run our calculation, we go from left to right and down, okay? So it's going to be 783 inches times 1 foot divided by 12 inches, and that's going to give us an answer, okay? So if we just type that in, I can't do this in my head, so 783 times 1 is 783, and then we're going to divide that by 12 inches, okay? And we get an answer that's 65.25, and if we were to write this all out, it's inches, feet, over inches, okay? And now the inches cancel each other out, so we're left with an answer that's in feet. Other people like to write this or show how that cancellation happens by crossing the inches off the top and the bottom, and that very quickly shows you that your unit that you've now calculated this to is in feet. So 783 inches is equal to 65.25 feet, okay?